This has been a presentation of Fashion Faces TV.